I feel conflicted. On the one hand, I find Four's presence very scary and alarming, but then he goes and says, choo-choo, which must be, like, the least threatening phrase ever. You know what I